Welcome to Millard High School. Come on in.
Sunset bills on my mindset. I can't deny it. Getting higher, higher than my income. Income's breadcrumbs. I've been trying to survive. The glow that the sun gets right around sunset helps me realize that this is just a journey. Drop your worries. You are gonna turn out fine. Oh, you turn out fine.
What clubs and sports are you involved in?
I'm involved in wrestling, football. Both of them have like a really good atmosphere. I mean, the football team, like we love each other, and same with the wrestling team. I mean, right now we're going for a state title, and it's just, we're just a big family, always trying to push each other, and I've met a lot of great people and have a lot of friends.
When's the time you felt welcome at Millard High?
I feel welcome in Myers class and in student bodies because everyone supports everyone.
Why have you chosen to be a part of a club?
Well, it's fun. I've made a lot of friends, and you know, I used to despise coming here, and then you know, the club showed up and was like, well, I guess I like it here.
When's the time you felt welcome at Millard High School?
I'd say when I got hurt and I was in the hospital, and we had the whole community and even like students at the school donating to help my family, so I felt really welcome.
What sports are you part of and why?
I play basketball, run cross country, and track. I took state in cross country and it was super exciting, and I had lots of love and support from the community and from my coaches and teachers and stuff.
What do you and your friends do at Millard High to have a good time?
Me and my friends always go to Maverick after the basketball games and volleyball games and like basically everything here. But I feel like everybody goes there, and it's kind of a common thing to go there and hang out with your friends. But we've made a lot of memories there, and there's been a lot of fun experiences.
How has doing sports helped you have a good experience at Millard High?
It's made me make a lot more friends. It makes us feel like family. And everyone supports everyone, so it's good.
I was at state, and the whole team and the whole school was ready to involve the drill team and congratulate them.
What makes Millard High so great?
I think the people and the teachers and then the opportunities here. Like, I'm in yearbook, and it's really fun. I love taking pictures and experiencing new websites.
How has being involved in sports helped you have a good experience at Millard High?
It makes you feel really included because we feel like a family.
And the older kids were really nice, and they made me feel included, and we took state.
Oh, I'm the social manager, and my job is to run the school's Instagram account. So I run that to try and keep everyone informed so everyone can come out, have a good time at the games, at the play, at Mr. Millard, things like that. It's been cool because I post stuff, and then kids come out to games, and it's really cool to see how more kids get involved when we post stuff, and yeah.
So I'm the historian, and it's been super cool to be able to see all the support that our community has given, and just the students, and like at sporting events, super cool to see like how much has been documented, and I just have loved being able to be a part of Millard High for the past 4 years and see all the memories we've made. It's been really cool.
I'm the secretary, and just coming to school makes you feel really involved because all the teachers really care about you, not only in your schoolwork, but also in your life, and you're able to do concurrent enrollment, which is really cool too.
I'm the business manager. I think that a lot of kids, they kind of bank on playing sports here, and that's how they kind of interact with other people. So I think that sports are a big part of how kids do in school and how it affects their grades and stuff.
I'm the vice president of the student body officers, and I think it's really cool how when we throw dances and stuff that everyone just comes together as a school and we can just all party and have a good time, and it's just kind of nice to know that we can all just break down those walls that separate us into groups and just we can all have a fun time and just party.
I'm the head cheerleader, and it's just been so much fun being able to be involved with everything and having the student body and like being able to be there with them, just cheering everything on and being able to be there for all the sport teams and just seeing our whole school come together and being able to support our school together as one.
I'm Peyton Rasmussen, I'm the student body reporter, and it's been really good from my standpoint, as like I write articles every week for the newspaper, and
everyone from the community always comes up to me saying like, hey, I read your article in the newspaper this week, it was really good. And that's been amazing to hear. And also just all the support that the community gives to all the sports teams and everything.
Hello, I am the SBO president, and I've been able to be a part of a lot of groups, including the theater club. Well, not the theater club, but I've been able to participate in all three plays that we've been able to do in my 4 years. We didn't do one because of COVID, but I felt really included, and it's pretty cool to see all the groups and how everyone works out, and yeah, I just really love the school.